It's on video.
We are all those God-lucky people. The people that they said never let them know their history. So the people that enslaved us are the same that educated us. Well, that don't make no sense. Now is the time that God said he would wake his people up, God-lucky people. And now we are taking our history, our kingdom, black. God-lucky people.
And then, you know what, let me just,
very good, very good, very good, check this out, let me just, family, where are y'all from?
Yorktown, Virginia. Virginia, my goodness, they played such a significant role and started this party, slavery, check that out. So, 15, what do you think, what do you think about this information?
It was very broad and eye-opening to everything. I had never heard anything like this before until I took your tour. And it's everywhere. Now that you see it, you can't miss anything now that you know about it.
Man, you know what?
You see, when a child talks like that, the parents ain't got to say nothing. And imagine we all knew this information, and they make sure that we so-called black people have no idea who we are. But the children are our future. Uh-oh. And now he know exactly who he is. What your teacher gonna teach you now? Hallelujah. Thank y'all for coming. God bless you.